Hey guys, Andy here. Well, I'm not needed to come to work, so in my previous video that I did earlier this morning, I was going to do all four championships, but nah. Oh shit. My phone. Yeah, my umbrella on my phone. So anyway, I'll do two characters today, because why not? Yep, might as well get it over with. I might do some Batman Arkham Origins gameplay later. Cause let me too. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that. Yeah, I can do that. Pedal to the metal. Awesome. Diva versus Jessica? Wow. Pedal to the metal and ultimate showdown. Alright, let's do that one.
Welcome back, Andy.
Oh yeah, there's the 211. Forza Community Team, Forza 5, Thousand Lotus 340R. Another grip beast strikes the Horizon Festival. Even though the 340's engine sounds small, having 1.8 liters and 4 cylinders, this car's most non-existent weight makes it a blast to drive and take around sharp corners. Only 340 cars are produced. That'd be on the nice list, too. I'm not gonna read all the rest of that. It sounds stupid. Alright, let's do this. Pedal to the metal, baby. Let's do this. Yep, I'm going for the 799 here. The 799, I'm into the Lotus 211. I can't even talk today. Oh my god, this is crazy. You know, even though it's small, it's got plenty of juice in its engine. Pedal to the metal, baby. I like this car. It takes turns pretty well too. Plus it's got good acceleration too. Got the lead. I took that corner at about like 80 miles an hour. Shit. I tried to take that turn but couldn't. Shit, dude. Thank you. And there's my drive tar and her Santa outfit. Saint Paul's driving his Lotus. Alright, one down, two to go. What do you know? One of the races in this championship is at the Winter Wonderland circuit.
Yes!
Man, this is gonna be fun. It's inside the stadium. Oh, right, inside the stadium. What am I doing? Let's do it. That was easy. Have some lunch. Hey guys, I'm back. I had to get a drink. Let's do it. Cross the line. Nice. The ultimate showdown. Bugatti versus the Merchants of Jesco. Who coming on top? The Devo or the Jesco? There we go. Sarukin, he's got out for me. I'm pushing. Oh my god. Shit. That chest goes like breathing down my neck here. Rivera Sprint. God, I barely touched it. control here. I'm leading the stands by 4 points. This is incredible. Marigold sprint. Let's go. Let's go for it. Now, final race, the ultimate showdown cometh. All right, this is it, our last shot. That was incredible. That I did it under 2 minutes. And without a doubt, the Bugatti Diva won the ultimate showdown. And you cannot say otherwise, because if you say that Jesco would have won that, you're nothing but a massive troglodyte and an idiot.
Yep.
Yep. You ever say the Jesco should have won that? You're nothing but a noob, a troglodyte, and an idiot. Yep. I'm saying it right. I'm saying it plain and simple. don't like it, well, I don't care. I'm a mad lad. Who cares about that one, huh? Who cares? Who cares what I say? Points. I set a new high score. I get it. The Iseta. Might as well just do that. Yeah, I broke. Cry about it. That was easy. Hey, what do you know? Oh, it's right here. It's right there. What the? Top of that trailer right there? About 104 points. Alright. Happy Holden days. Oh, I get it. It's like that Holden thing. Whatever. Shut up. Where is it? What was it? What was the challenge again? Let me check. Any horn or HSV? Got it. HSV. Yeah, this is our show's answer to, muscle cars. Mind you, we made muscle cars for, We made muscle cars first, Australia, so, get off your high horse, alright? Happy Holden days. And let's go with the Lotus 340R. There it is. Yeah, this car was in Forza Horizon 3, if I remember correctly. Yep, it came back to FH5. Winter Wonderland Collector. Sound of a 1.8 liter four cylinder engine. $90,000, I'll take it. Went good too. Oh yeah, it's 1 o'clock already. Alright, let's head back to our house. Buenas Vistas, no less. No place like home. 32 points. New Year's Revolutions and Get a Groove On. Decade 1970s and Mitsubishi Evo, huh? Nice. Anyway, that should do it for this episode. Oh my god. Thanks for watching. Subscribe for more 4005. Like, comment, subscribe to all the good stuff. We got two more of these. Are you okay, man? To get a crest. Oh my god. It's so stupid. God. Oh shit. Anyway. Oh my god. Alright, thanks for watching. I'll see you guys next time. Bye, guys. Peace out, Girl Scout, Andy out. I might do some Batman Arkham Origins gameplay later or whatever. Thanks for watching. I'll see you guys next time. Bye, guys.